Hey, 49ers faithful. In today's video, we bring you the hottest 49ers news, featuring player trades, contract extensions, signings, free agency moves, and more. So, stay with us and watch the whole video. It took all of training camp, but the San Francisco 49ers and wide receiver Brandon Ayuk have finally reached an agreement on a long-term contract extension. Although trade rumors were swirling and daily speculation shifted, initial concerns about whether Ayuk would be ready for the season opener began to fade. However, with Ayuk now back in San Francisco and participating in practice, those concerns have resurfaced. As of Thursday, Ayuk has completed two practices, with two more remaining before the Monday night opener against the New York Jets. Head coach Kyle Shanahan told reporters on Thursday that he is still unsure how much Ayuk will play in the opener. He added that Ayuk worked with quarterback Brock Purdy over the weekend to compensate for lost time. "We've had one practice with him," Shanahan said. "He threw with Brock over the weekend. We got one practice with Trent. Today will be their second. We'll see how they are these 3 days and then evaluate it." During training camp, Purdy never seemed concerned about his chemistry with Ayuk. The duo connected 72 times last season for 1,317 yards and 7 touchdowns, with Ayuk becoming Purdy's go-to target. Chances are this trend will continue, as Ayuk thrives in the areas of the field where Purdy likes to throw. The extra weekend work between the two should only strengthen their connection as they get back in sync. Despite the progress, Ayuk's playing time in the season opener will likely depend on how he performs in practice and how quickly he can regain football shape, given that he's only had 4 practices so far.
Don't miss any 49ers news. Subscribe and like this video now. We post 2 videos every day, all week long. Thank you to all our supporters. Bang, bang, Niner gang!